one of my people that I've gotten really close to. She's retiring Friday. So today I'm going to get a picture with her because she's one of my close friends. And I'm gonna get a copy to her on Friday, her last day. But I know she deserves it. She deserves for her retirement. She's a wonderful lady. I'm grateful I got to know her for 2 years now. It's been a good amount of 2 years. And I know I'm gonna keep in contact with her no matter what, because she's a great friend. I think of her as a really close friend. Yeah, I know I do. She's a great person to be around. She's got a great personality. I'm so grateful I got to know her. I'm gonna miss her. Yeah, Mary, you are always such a kind-hearted person. I enjoyed the conversations we always had. I really do. I'm gonna miss you being around Evergreen, but I know you're going to better places. You're gonna enjoy yourself in retirement. Yeah, enjoy yourself. Thank you for being you.